Next question is from Ashwin Vijayan, and his question is, sir, how do this heroic poem help us in the study of ancient history of Kerala?
Yes, Kerala has the distinction of having the Chera chieftains with the whole text called Pathitrupattu dedicated to them. The Kerala was ruled by the Cheras in the central part of Kerala mainly, and at the northern end, a chieftain of the Erimalai. Main chieftain, well known in the poems, is Nannan, but Erimala chieftains were ruling over. They belonged to the hill chieftains. And then in the southern part, the Ai chieftains, the pastoral chieftain. These chieftains were also very important, closer to the what is called the Vendor kind. But they were all chieftains. And from the poems referring to the Ai chieftains and poems referring to the Erimala chieftains, and also this special text called Pathitrupattu dedicated to the rulers of the Chera lineage, we get a lot of information about contemporary Kerala.